Good evening, everybody. Hope you're having a wonderful time enjoying wonderful May weather. It's me again. Yes, and today I'm going to be teaching you a jive. Yes, that's right, a jive. And it's the king is in the house today. We do have Elvis for you, of course. How can you do a jive without Elvis, right? So I have Elvis for you performing Return to Center, and we're going to do a beautiful jive. I've looked for them. Some of them are really hard. This is a nice, simple jive. Two waltz, right foot starting. So let's get started and tell me how you enjoy doing Elvis. Here we go. Okay, so I'm going to start the steps. The first two sets of steps are probably the hardest steps you will do in this dance. And that is the step that most people make a very basic mistake in. So I'm going to walk you through the mistake. You're probably going to do it again. I did it too when I was learning this dance. But never mind, at least be aware the next time and not do it. So we're going to start the jive with classic toe struts, right? That's in the jive. With the right foot, you're going to do toe strut, toe strut. Now, bring the right foot side and cross hold. Now, when you do the side and you do the cross, keep the weight in the middle. Don't put your weight on the right foot because then you're going to be off balance. So keep your weight in the middle. You're just moving your right foot out and cross. Let's do that again. Toe, strut, side and cross, hold, okay? Now when you're this way, most people go straight with the left foot and they're going to tangle their feet and fall down. You really need to bring the right foot, the left foot out and start the set of toe struts again because you're going to repeat those same steps with the left foot, right? So with the left foot that's at the back, it has to come out. Bring it straight into a toe strut, and that's the mistake most people make. They don't. Here we go. Toe, strut with the left, side and forward, hold. Okay, so we did the identical set of steps on both sides, right and the left. Let's do that again. Right toe, left toe, right side, cross, hold. Now with the left foot, left toe, right toe, left side, forward, hold. Okay, so we finished those two sets of steps. Now the next set of steps coming up, it's mambo steps, absolutely simple. You go forward with the right foot and back with the left. So it's a forward mambo and a back mambo. So you're just rocking your weight in the middle. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? Now with the right foot, you're gonna step up and turn to 6. I told you it's a two wall dance, 12 and 6. That's it. No side walls, no 3, no 9. 12 and 6, 12 and 6. Okay, so step up with the right foot. 1, 2, 3, 4. At the fourth, you're facing 6. Okay, let's do it from the top. So the two toe struts, mambo and the turn. Okay, and then once we're at 6, you just have a walking step and you've essentially ended the dance. Here we go. Toe and right side, cross, hold, left. Left toe, right toe, left side, forward hold, okay? Mambo steps, right forward mambo, left back mambo, turn, right, left, right, hold, okay? Your fourth step is a hold. And now all you finish it with a walk with the left foot. This time you're going to finish with the left foot the walk because you need to have your right foot ready to dance. Left, right, left, hold, okay? You're not going to do the right, left, hold. Weight should be on your left foot because at this point, you start the dance again. That's it. That's the dance. You're going to start it again with your right foot, okay? The toe struts, remember? Right toe, left toe, right side, cross, hold. Left toe, right toe, left side, forward, hold. The two mambo steps, right forward, left back. Right mambo, back on the left, left mambo, turn, right, right, left, right, hold, okay? Walk up with the left, three steps, left, right, left, hold. Weight on the left foot, start the dance with the right again, okay? I'm going to count this for you so you know the counts. It's all in fours here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, One, two, three, four. The four is the hold. One, two, three, four is the hold. You start the dance again. Okay, so maybe once more or twice more, and then let's play the music. Okay, here we go. Toe. And it's a little faster tempo. It's a jive. So let's just do it a little faster so you get used to the tempo. Toe. A toe. And a right side cross. Hold. Toe. And a toe. And a left side forward hold. Forward mambo. And a back mambo. Turn. Right turn. Hold. Walk. Left. Right. Left. Hold. Okay? Once more. And here's the music. Toe. And toe. And a right and a cross. Hold a toe. Left, right. A left, back, forward, hold. Forward, mambo. And a back, mambo. And a right, turn. Hold, left, walk, walk, walk. Done. That's it. That's our jive. And here we go. Here's the music. Two walls. Right foot starting. Return to center. Elvis Presley. Okay, we're at left. Is everyone, sorry, is everyone facing
the other
block? Okay, here we go. Here's the music. Here we
go. Return to center. Return to center.
Now, toe, side, cross, toe, back and forward. And a back and forward. Forward and a back. Right turn and hold. One, two, three. Snap toe. Side and cross. Toe. Back and forward. Mambos. Back mambo. Turn. Walk. Left. Back mambo, right turn, hold, and walk, two, three, snap, toe, cross, hold, toe, back and forward, mambos. There we go, and it's nice and short, so you can play it many times. Keep going till you get it perfect. Okay, that was our jive for this evening, and that's the end of the class. Hope you practice it, hope you enjoy it. I'll see you next time. Have a wonderful evening, everybody. Take care.